Mega House holds Mega Hobby Expo on the event. Virtual Wakanda showcase figures for Demon Slayer, Digimon, Gundam, One Piece, more. Bandai's Mega House Corporation will hold the Mega Hobby Expo online for October 30 to November 1 in place to its annual physical Mega Hobby Expo event. The virtual convention will feature figure and product reveals, interactive events, and booths from toy and figure companies including Alter, Hobby Japan, Kotopokiya, Aniplex Plus, Dekeki Hobby Web, Nikorn, Yoyoki Animation, Gakuen, and Mimiyoi. The event will highlight upcoming releases from franchises such as Cyber Formula, Demon Slayer, Digimon Adventure, Mobile Suit Gundam, and One Piece. Attendees will be able to review figures with a 360 view. The event website and its content will remain accessible until November 16. Tokyo-based toy maker Mega House is involved with the planning, development, manufacturer, and sale of toys, toy confectionery, figures, communications equipment, and peripherals.